Meanwhile, Youngstown police say a man was shot in the leg after some sort of dispute with another person. Now, when they got to the home, they found a shooting victim on the floor. We checked with YPD. They say there's no arrest warrant out right now, but tell WKBN that they do have a suspect in mind.